After such a horrible day yesterday and 5 years since the Chinese stock market crash, I will be offline from 9:30 a.m. to 4 o'clock p.m. as a means of eliminating online distractions while enhancing productivity. If I am successful in that, I may still have a chance at having a great birthday next week. If not, I'm pretty much fucked, as I would not be getting any shit at all.